A Muslim teacher in Quebec was fired for wearing the hijab.
Here we go again. This is just one of the many, many amazing consequences of Bill 21, which makes it prohibited for people to wear anything that displays any sort of religion or religious symbols, including a headscarf. Well done, Quebec. You really wanted to identify as French, and boy, are you working overtime. What's even crazier is I made a video about this like 4 years ago, about the burqa ban in Quebec and the possibility of these things happening. Here we are. It's amazing. Things are just going from bad to worse. What's even crazier is that the school itself said that they were against firing this teacher, but in accordance with the new bill, they had no choice. Even the students' parents disagreed with this ruling and they stood by the teacher. The students themselves were writing letters to the Muslim teacher expressing how much they loved her and they supported her and they were sad this was happening to her. And then you have this guy saying things like the school board was wrong to hire a teacher who wore a hijab. Oh, right, this was the school board's issue, right, it's their fault. They forgot to discriminate beforehand. And I believe he said something along the lines of, these are the laws of the land, as if these have just, this has always been there. It's not like you implemented them in 2019, you racist piece of. Anyways, so what's the point of all this, of all these policies? What's the point of this bill if the school's against it, teachers are against it, the students and their parents are against it, and yet this bill's in effect? Who is it protecting? Or rather, who is it supposed to oppress? May Allah protect all Muslims everywhere. May Allah make it easy on this teacher. Salam. Peace.